Talk about AI. I found that interview with Yuval Noah Harari pretty terrifying.
Utterly terrifying. I mean, I was learning...
Especially following Elon Musk and Stephen Hawking.
Completely. Mm. I mean, the idea, and from what Professor Stephen Hawking said, people are now saying that actually if this gets out of control, it could end the human race.
Yes.
I mean...
Well, it is out of control, isn't it?
And
that guy said this is like an amoeba and we're heading towards T-Rex.
His description was...
What would it look like?
Was truly terrifying, and we've got to get on top of this urgently.
Yeah.
And essentially sort of understand...
We are looking into having a peers pack, which is basically robots.
Well, obviously,
it will fail.
They get trained to say peers. I completely agree with you. They'll look and sound exactly like Paula.
And that's how we know it'll be AI. And that's when we know the end of the world is nigh.
They couldn't do you, though, Piers. That's beyond the limits.
I think I'm beyond the robot. I like to think I am, because if I'm not, we're all screwed, right? Unfortunately, the show's screwed because we lost a few minutes to what we think was an AI attack on our sound deck. But thank you, Pat, and we'll give you more time next time.